She's cool, she's divine. I know she's a super lady. I'm with it, I've gone hazy. Yeah, I'm craving for that lady. She's shaping, she's not shady. Yeah, sophisticated lady.
The juice pouring well over your skin's delight. Tonight in this stage, one woman will win the crown of Miss Supranational. Let's begin the show. Adrola Dushi, Albania. Lispi Thessian, Angola. Anna Rover, Argentina. Irina Kroos, Aruba. Sheila Martin, Australia. Remember there's a war out there, so come prepared to fight. Laura Felger, Austria. Not everyone's gonna believe. Sasha Joyce, Bahamas. Ekaterina Litvinova, Belarus. Bridget Billen, Belgium. Irma Smaka, Bosnia and Herzegovina. Doris Mogaul, Botswana. Flavia dos Santos, Brazil. Carmen Nebs, British Virgin Islands. Elena Angelova, Bulgaria. Lim Noy, Cambodia. Steka Eriksson, Canada. Effie Ebanks, Cayman Islands. Wendy Robertson, Chile. Huina, China. Valerie Pilovans, Colombia. Natalie Lucas, Costa Rica. Isis Finley, Cuba. Esther Peterson, Denmark. Marian Litayada, Dominican Republic. Elaine Ortega, Ecuador. Horia Fardalay, Egypt. Kathy Mendez, El Salvador. Jeanette Broman, Finland. Natalie Boisnoy, France. Tamar Shadania, Georgia. Marina Orschel, Germany. Inna Patti, Ghana. Maria Marvani, Greece. Caroline Moore, Great Britain. Jasmine Samoy, Guyana. Anette Hazel, Haiti. Adina Ballo, Hungary. Kate Olsen, Iceland. Irina Aladdin, India. Kamidia Radisti, Indonesia. Chelsea Devine, Ireland. Miriam Hadar, Israel. Eloy Sachimi, Italy. Carrie Moxam, Jamaica. Chengzhen Lee, Japan. Alfina Nazirova, Kazakhstan. Aisha Lieberg, Kenya. Lena Karlov, Russia.
I always say what I'm feeling. I was born without a zip on my mouth. Sometimes I don't even mean it. It takes a little while to figure me out. I like my coffee with
Sahila Al Shawab, Saudi Arabia. Natasha Beckley, Sierra Leone. Zara Khanum, Singapore. Majka Kranjec, Slovenia. Asha Murray, South Africa. Christine Arul, South Sudan. Lydia Lozano, Spain. Michelle Colmier, Sri Lanka. Alice Persson, Sweden. Asha Kamara, Tanzania. Nifler Shirtsut, Tajikistan. Mia Brooks, Thailand. Abigail Hivara, Tonga. Onion, Trinidad and Tobago. Seval Sohin, Turkey. Alan Asad, United Arab Emirates. Veronica Krivakasa, Ukraine. Magdalena Kohindet, Uruguay. Christine Sanchez, USA. Isana Guevara, U.S. Virgin Islands. Carla Duarte, Venezuela. Dang Thi Ngoc, Vietnam. Melba Shakabosa, Zambia. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your host Jimmy Kimmel.
Good night, New York. Welcome to this seventh edition of Miss Supranational Habo, where the 98 contestants who make some intense appreciate are looking to be the successor of Zuri Mendoza. In this stage today, a new story will be written. History in which our panel of judges will be responsible for writing it. Without further ado, we will begin the official presentation of our beloved panel of judges. from the city of Beijing, China. Model, businesswoman, activist of large financial associations in China and Miss Supranational Habo 2016. Chen Zai. From Beirut, Lebanon. Businesswoman, psychologist and Miss Universe Habo 2015. Jasmine Cowry. From Paris, France. Businessman and economist. Danielle Sibyl. From Freetown, Sierra Leone. Model, businesswoman, designer and Miss World Habo 2016. Jocelyn George. From Samara, Russia. Social activist and Miss Universe Habo 2018. Megan Lakrov. They are our five judges, who will have the hard work of choosing the new Miss Supranational. After having presented our five members of the judges table, and after different preliminary events and previous to today, the time has come to reveal without any special order, our 15 semi-finalists. The first contestant to enter the 15 semi-finalists is Venezuela. Welcome to the competition. Sweden. This place is reserved for Brazil. The fourth place is reserved for Mexico. This position belongs to you. Japan. Your country celebrates Puerto Rico. You are still in the competition. Colombia. We get to half of the available places and this is yours. Nicaragua. You can celebrate now. South Africa. The 10th place you have reserved. Canada. You ready? You got it. France. The places expire and this is all yours. Peru. Now you can breathe. Thailand. We run out of places and this one belongs to you. USA. '84 contestants on stage, but only one place in competition. It should be noted that all have done hard work, but rules are rules. The last contestant to enter the 15 semi-finalists is Iceland. Congratulations to our 15 semi-finalists. Let's pause and we're back.
The juice pouring well over your skin's delight, but the shadow it grows and takes the depth away, leaving broken down pieces to this priceless ballet. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the fade out line. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the deeper down.
Welcome back to Miss Supernational 2019, from New York City. After having met our 15 semi-finalists, we are going to take a step to the first competitive round of the night. Let's start the swimsuit competition to the rhythm of Lady Gaga. We started the swimsuit competition with Venezuela.
Oh, 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 oh.
Sweden. Brazil. Mexico. Japan. Puerto Rico. Colombia. Nicaragua. South Africa. Canada. Grant. Brew. Thailand. USA. Iceland. Thank you, girls, and thank you, Gaga, for joining us tonight. We're back.
just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. 'Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful.
Welcome back to Miss Supranational Habbo 2019. We have already seen our 15 semi-finalists parade in their respective swimsuits. Now it's time to reduce the group of contestants even more. The first contestant to enter the 10 semi-finalists is Mexico. It's the turn for Sweden. Welcome to the competition. Japan. This place belongs to you. Venezuela. A place more in competition, and this is for you. South Africa. We get to half of the available places, and this is free. Peru. Now you can breathe. Colombia. your country happily celebrates. France. We are running out of places and this is all yours. Iceland. $6,000 on curtains on the stage and a single place on foot. It is noteworthy that all of you have done a magnificent and arduous work, but rules are rules. The last contestant to enter the 10 finalists is USA. Congratulations to our 10 finalists. Let's pause and we're back.
The juice pouring well over your skin's delight. But the shadow it grows and takes the depth away, leaving broken down pieces to this priceless ballet. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the fade out line. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the deeper down.
Welcome back to Miss Supranational Habo 2019. We have already seen the selection of our 10 semi-finalists, likewise we have gone through the swimsuit competition, and we are getting closer to know the successor of Zuri Mendoza. Now it's time to see our evening gown competition to the rhythm of Pink.
From the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch you fixed them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, oh, oh, things you never say to me, oh, oh, tell me. You've had enough.
we started the evening gown competition with Mexico. Sweden. Japan. Venezuela. South Africa. Colombia. France. Iceland. USA. Thank you, Pink, and thank you, girls, for joining us in this great moment.
Tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. 'Cause
cover girls don't cry after their face is made, but there's a hope that's waiting for you.
Welcome back to Miss Supranational Habbo 2019. We have already gone through different rounds throughout the night. Every time we are even closer to know the new Miss Supranational. We started with 98 contestants, we reduced to 15, again to 10, and now it is time to reduce the number of contestants even more. The first contestant to enter the five finalists is USA. USA. Continuous in competition. Japan. Japan. This place is reserved for South Africa. South Africa. We are running out of places and this is all yours. France. France. Six spectacular women on stage, and only one place available. It should be noted that all have done a magnificent job to represent their nations, and in their countries they are very proud of it, but rules are rules. The last contestant to enter the five finalists is Colombia. Colombia. Congratulations to our five finalists. Let's take a short break and we're back. Welcome back to Miss Supranational Habbo 2019. Let's start the round of questions and answers. I remind the contestants that they should stop when they hear this sound. We start with the USA. Your country has been a victim of terrorism on several occasions, however it is believed that this goes beyond personal and political issues, as Miss Supranational. How do you think you can use your voice to eradicate these acts?
I believe that it is fundamental, in any type of case in which the rights of any person are being violated, to put an end to sanctions that serve as an example to society. Justice is the most useful tool in this type of situation. It is important that the state control entities, through their protection strategies, mitigate these acts. As Miss Supranational, my role would be focused on citizen orientation, the search for alternative solutions. My role would be to open participation to all those who reach my message to be pronounced about it, educated, and together we build coexistence.
Thanks, USA. We continue with Japan. Japan is one of the countries where 5% of women are leaders in different areas. Why do you think that women should be more important when taking into account for the leadership of a company?
Great question. I believe that women have achieved such achievements, as you mention it, because the effort, passion, dedication that we put to everything that we propose in life. Because when you take pains and put a heart to things, you can achieve the proposed goals, and that is what we have been doing year after year to be where we are now.
Thanks, Japan. It's the turn for South Africa. In recent years, women have achieved great achievements, overcoming problems such as maleness and contempt. Why do you think that women have managed to stand out on their own and not with the help of men?
I think we have managed to stand out for ourselves, because we have shown that a woman is much more than a body and beautiful face. We have managed to take the place that was previously reserved for men. We have managed to gain respect because we are inclusive, we are women of peace, and that we seek integrity and social equality. I think that has been the key to achieving respect and acceptance of men. I think we are at a stage in which many of us, in different cases, that we have even achieved more recognition, or just like them. And I think that is the reason why they now recognize that we are all equal and that we deserve respect.
Thanks, South Africa. It's time for France. The legalization of marijuana is one of the biggest proceedings in the world. There is much talk that this, instead of improving the traffic of the substance, could improve the situation. Do you think that this situation would end up with more problems such as drug trafficking, and why?
The legalization of marijuana has been the subject of debate and controversy for decades. People should emphasize that the use of this drug is simply to execute treatments that are able to abolish the diseases that many people suffer from. I think this situation, more than anything, needs a stronger government eye on the case.
Thank you, Miss France. And finally, Colombia. Peace is one of the most important and reference issues in your country. However, the national government establishes as its only goal to demobilize the illegal armed groups, to exercise peace in its entirety. Why do you think that only armed groups should be part of this project, and not the Colombian community as such, and why?
I think that the idea of exercising world peace by immobilizing armed groups is clearly due to the weapons used, which are not being used correctly and under a certain moderation. However, not only are armed groups that have the power to create violence, Colombians are also included. Therefore, I believe that more than just certain groups should be immobilized. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Colombia. We are going to a break and we are back to the last part of the night. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Miss Supranational Habbo 2019. We have gone through several rounds in all the concentration, swimsuit and evening gown competition, also the round of questions and answers. We started with 98, reduced to 15, then to 10 and finally to 5. We are just one step away from knowing the new Miss Supranational, and it is time to start the last chance that our 5 finalists will have. USA. Japan. South Africa. France. Colombia. Thanks Gavin and thank you girls for joining us at this time, we are going to a commercial court and we are back. Welcome back to Miss Supranational 2019. We have already seen all the rounds of the competition, swimsuit, gown and questions and answers. We will announce the winner of the Best National Costume and other special awards. Thank you. winner of Best National Costume is. Colombia. Congratulations, Colombia. Now we continue with Miss Photogenic, and she is. Iceland. Congratulations, Iceland. And finally, Miss Congeniality, she is. Mexico. Congratulations, Mexico. Now is the time to publicize the headquarters of the next edition. Warsaw, Poland, is the venue for the 2020 edition of Miss Supranational Habo. We'll see you there. For a few months, a woman full of happiness and commitment accompanied us and carried on his chest and head the name and crown of Miss Supranational. Today this woman becomes part of the story and give her title to a new queen. Ladies and gentlemen, with you Zuri Mendoza from Kenya, Miss Supranational Habo 2018.
Thank you very much for some incredible months showing off the title that I confidently imposed on myself. I greatly thank my family, my country Kenya, and the organization for putting in my hands this great task that changed my life. Today I say goodbye and start a new mission called Life, where I will continue to form a Zuri Mendoza full of virtues to share. Without saying more, say goodbye to Zuri Mendoza, Miss Supranational Habo 2019.
Thanks, Zuri, for joining us. The time has come to reveal the final results. The fourth runner-up is. Japan. The third runner-up is. Colombia. The second runner-up is USA. South Africa and France, please head to the center of the stage. Note that if for some reason, the new Miss Supranational cannot fulfill its obligations, the first runner-up will take over. So, Miss Supranational Habo 2019 is France. Congratulations, France, for your first Supranational crown.